Now we are going to see question number 7 in exercise 1.1. If A is equal to 2 by 2 matrix, first row elements 3, 2, second row elements 7, 5, and B is equal to again one more 2 by 2 matrix, first row elements minus 1, minus 3, second row 5, 2. Verify that AB whole inverse is equal to B inverse into A inverse. This formula is very, very important for one mark question. That is, we want to verify AB whole inverse is equal to B inverse into A inverse by using these two conditions. That is, by using these two given matrices. So, for that one, I am going to start given A matrix and B matrix that you copy from the question. Now, find out A into B. That is called A matrix into B matrix. This is ordinary multiplication of two matrices. First row with first column, you will get 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, plus 2 into 5 is 10. Then first row with second column, 3 into minus 3 is minus 9, plus 2 into 2 is plus 4. Similarly, second row with first column, 7 into minus 1 is minus 7, plus 5 into 5 is plus 25. Second row with second column, 7 into minus 3 is minus 21, plus 5 into 2 is 10. So add it, you will get this is 7, this is minus 5, this is 18, this is minus 11. This is the matrix, AB matrix. Now we want to find out whole inverse. So find out determinant, that is determinant of AB equal to 7 into minus 11, minus 77, minus 5 into 18 is minus 90, but formula carries 1 minus, you will get plus 90. So the answer is 13, that value is not equal to 0. Therefore, AB whole inverse will exist. Next, we want to find out adjoint of AB. That is equal to AB matrix is there. So, for adjoint, for 2 by 2 matrix, you have to interchange the leading diagonal elements. So, you will get this is minus 11, this is 7. Okay, changing the sign, you will get plus 5, this is minus 18. Now, AB whole inverse is equal to 1 by determinant AB into adjoint AB, that is 1 by determinant AB is 30 into adjoint of AB, that is this value substituted. Call it equation number 1. Now we want to find out A inverse and B inverse. For that one, I am going to starting with determinant A. Now determinant A, we know the matrix A. Matrix A is 2 by 2 matrix 3, 2, 7, 5. B is equal to minus 1, minus 3, 5, 2. Okay, so determinant A means 3 into 5 is 15, minus 2 into 7 is 14. So 15 minus 14, that is equal to 1, not equal to 0. Hence, A inverse will exist. Now we want to find out adjoint of A, that is equal to interchange these two elements, you will get 5, 3. And changing the sign, you will get minus 2, minus 7. 5, 3, this is minus 2, minus 7. Now, A inverse formula is 1 by determinant A into adjoint of A. That is 1 by 1, into adjoint of A. That is equal to the same matrix. Because 1 by 1 is 1, 1 into that value. That is 1 into that matrix gives the same matrix. Similarly, determinant B. Now, B matrix is this one. Find out determinant. You will get minus 2. The formula is minus 15. You will get plus 15. Minus 2 plus 15. So, the answer is 13. 13 not equal to 0. Hence, B inverse will exist. Now, find out adjoint of B. Adjoint of B is equal to interchanging these two elements. That is leading diagonal elements. You will get 2 minus 1. Okay, 2 minus 1. Changing the sign of the other diagonal, you will get plus 3, this is minus 5. Plus 3, minus 5. So, B inverse is equal to, write the formula, 1 by determinant B into adjoint of B. That is 1 by determinant B is nothing but 13 into adjoint of B substituted. So, B inverse into A inverse is 1 by 13 into B inverse substituted. A inverse value we got already, that value substituted. That is equal to 1 by 13 into multiply it. That is first row with first column, you will get 2 into 5 is 10, then 3 into minus 7 is minus 21. First row with the second column, 2 into minus 2 is minus 4, plus 3 into 3 is plus 9. Then second row with first column, minus 5 into 5 is minus 25, minus 1 into minus 7 is plus 7. Second row with second column, minus 5 into minus 2 is plus 10, minus 1 into 3 is minus 3. So 1 by 13 into, simplify, minus 11, this is 5, this is minus 18, this is 7. This is called equation number 2. Now look at equation number 1 and 2. Both values, both the matrices are equal. That is, look at equation number 1. This is equation number 1. This is equation number 2. Both right sides are equal. That means AB whole inverse is equal to B inverse into A inverse. These two matrices are equal. Hence, verified.